Buenos dias. My name is Pedro Herrera-Castro. I am a senior chemistry major, and this summer I am doing research in the area of supramolecular chemistry. We're trying to actually like create new products and stuff like that. So this summer with my professor, we were able to create a molecule that has never been created before. So that the experience of that alone has helped me to build confidence. So what I hope to do after graduating from Berea is working to develop new types of polymers. So plastics, different sorts of plastics that might be more environmental friendly. What I like most about my labor position is that it reinforces what I've been learning in the class from my freshman year of chemistry 101 all the way up to quantum chemistry. Everything that I've learned, everything that my professors have taught me, I've been able to practice it. So it's the knowledge that I've gained, it sticks more. It makes more sense. You realize that there is a lot of, you know, you have to take responsibility for all your job, for all your duties in your job, and it's important. Everything you do, everybody has a job and everybody has a purpose, and it's important that, you know, you do your job to the best of your abilities. And you know, it's one, you know, we're students and we're also working at the same time. So of course there's a lot on our plates, but it's just going to make you much more valuable in the future with that type of experience under your belt.